Probably just paperwork.
Ah.
You ever go out to White Plains?
Can't say that I do.
I was just out there. I saw your childhood home. I met Gretchen Cutler.
I'm not familiar with that name.
You know what she said? She said nothing she ever did could have turned you into what you are. Is that true? Because I get the feeling it isn't. I get the feeling she's the first person you ever wanted to kill. But that would be too obvious. Better to hunt blonde women who look like Gretchen once did. See, that way, she'd have to see their faces on the news and know that you're out there killing them because of her. Now you've taken it to the next level, though, haven't you? I came across this photo of Gretchen Cutler when she was young. Susan Watts and Amy Barrett looked just like her, thanks to Kelly Neiman. She supplied you with perfect, compliant victims. How many were there? Not just two. 5? 10? 20? After all, you don't have to hunt them anymore. You raise them like livestock. It's you.
Yes, it is. If by you mean Mike Boudreaux.
Mr. Boudreaux.
Yes, ma'am.